Fleas love Florida, especially the hot, rainy summer months.
Safe to say the feeling is not mutual. The tiny pests can really make you and your pets miserable. NBC2 anchor Amanda Skripcheck found out the best way to send fleas packing.
So this one is personal, guys. I have had fleas with my pets for the past 3 years that I've lived here twice. And so I know that a lot of you have gone through the same feelings of frustration, desperation, and panic.
You want a treat?
Fur babies. That's what Yvette Wentworth calls her pets.
They're a huge part of my family. Since my kids have both married and gone off and had babies of their own, they're now my babies. They've always been my babies. We've always had dogs.
So when she saw her dog scratching, she knew.
We have fleas.
Three little words with a big implication.
Panic. Absolute panic, because when you have three dogs and two cats, that's like really bad.
Her Golden Gate Estates home is spotless, her yard immaculately kept. But clean or dirty, big or small, in the city or the woods, fleas don't care.
It can absolutely happen to anybody.
This is our everyday problem, because Florida is a year-round flea season.
Dr. Yasmin Costello has seen it all. On average, she estimates she sees about 60 patients a day, half have fleas.
And how many of these patients have you seen more than once? They just keep coming back because they can't get rid of them.
Too many?
Dr. Costello says fleas are not becoming resistant to products. People are just not breaking the life cycle.
One flea lays 50 eggs per day. In 15 days, you have thousands of fleas.
An infestation really would be when you step into the house and automatically you start feeling things biting on your ankles.
Literally like that quick, you walk into a home and
they're all there. Over you, for sure.
Truly Nolan recommends treating the home inside. Get in every crack and crevice and outside. The biggest mistake they see customers make is they don't treat their pets.
Fleas can go dormant for anywhere up to a year until they feel that vibration. Next thing you know, you've got an infestation again.
So let the professionals handle it.
When you have a real flea problem, you better go to the doctor and get the right medicine from the beginning, because in that way you save money.
Anywhere from $100 to more than $1,000 for treatments, not to mention preventative care. For Yvette.
Is that in the budget?
It's going to have to be. I can't live with fleas, so it is what it is.
So the bottom line is, break that 15-day cycle. Vacuum, clean, and treat your yard, home, and pets.
The type of preventative medicine that, you have to use on your animals, that really matters in Florida especially.
Absolutely. And we have put a list of active ingredients the EPA says you should avoid and a list of which ones are safe on the NBC2 app.
Thanks, Amanda. Good to see you in the evening.
Go home and get some sleep now.
Thanks, guys.